I'm back with another video. I'm going to be organizing my closet. I'm going to be putting all my sweaters back up in the closet, hanging up all my pants because of the, I did the try on all my clothes or whatever. I will be redoing the video over because one of the videos, it was just too hard to see what the clothing looked like on because it was like 6 o'clock in the morning when I did it. So I'm gonna redo that video sometime this week. And yeah, so that video is coming out later. So I'm just gonna hang all my clothes up and organize my clothes and everything in my closet. And then, yeah, so that's what I'm gonna be doing. So let me get started. I'm gonna see if I can get rid of some more sweaters. If I see something that I don't want, I think I'm going to get rid of it. So I might be organize my closet / declutter. So I'll see what I'm gonna do, but yeah, let me get started. In case I need any more hangers, I can just go into the spare bedroom across the hall and get hangers if I need to. It does need to be washed, so I'm going to put this one in the wash, but it does fit me great. It keeps me warm, so this one I'm going to keep. I just got to wash it. Put my fan on a little bit because I am a little hot from cleaning. Thank you. It's a brand new sweater. But it fits me great. I love it. I know I have a lot of gray in my closet. But yeah, I love it. So, it fits me great, so. And it's in great condition, so I'm not gonna get rid of it. And this one fits me great as well. This one fits me great. It's my only, well, I have one more turquoise, but this is the only color that I have in my wardrobe, so yeah. So this one fits me great. And it does keep me warm, so this one I'm gonna keep. I think the air conditioning like popped off. It is hot in here, so. So I'm gonna keep that. I have this red one, and this one I was wearing the other day. It fits me great. But this one I've been wearing for like 3 days, so this one needs to be washed as well. So this is gonna go in the washing machine. That's gonna be washed. Here's another one. This one that my dad bought me a couple years ago at Kohl's. And it fits me great. It fits me great. It's a great little like jacket for when you're exercising or things like that. It's a great little fitness jacket. And it's in great condition, so I'm not going to get rid of it. So I love it, so I'm gonna keep it. I have this one here. And this one still smells great. It's, this one's clean. It smells like dryer sheets. But sometimes like I have a habit of like wearing a sweater for like 2-3 days and then I'll just hang it back up in my closet instead of washing it. So that's why I'm smelling them. But it smells great. I mean, it fits me nice. It's still, it's like a brand new jacket, so. This one I haven't had much worn, like I haven't worn it much. I'm usually wearing the gray or the red sweater more than this one and the blue one. So I need to get some more wear out of these. So it still has the cotton on the inside of it. So, or the wool, it has the wool, I guess. Kind of wool or... This one needs to be washed as well because I've been wearing it a lot, but it does fit me great. I wear it all the time, so this one I think I'm gonna keep as well. So this needs to be washed, but one that I'm gonna keep. Here's one. This is White House Black Market. And this one that my sister bought me. And I love the way it fits. It comes with a belt. The belt is around here somewhere, but yeah, it's just a cute little like corduroy jacket. And I don't have nothing like this in my closet, so this is the only thing that I have. I want to get something similar later. I might bring this up with me to the trip so I can wear it. But this one I'm keeping. Here's another one. Here's another open front sweater. I don't wear it often. I bought it in rainbow a long time ago. And I don't wear it much, but it fits me great. It's I got it in the petite section, so so yeah, this one I'm gonna keep. And I'm gonna take this one up to the trip with me as well, so that way I can get some wear out of it. So I don't have many nice jackets like that. Here's another one. Here's this jacket here, but I don't wear it. This is for like dresses, but I don't have a dress. And I think when I get a dress, I think I wanna buy another open front jacket for it. I just don't like this one. This is a kid's, but it's very tight. It's very, very tight, as you can see. Very tight, and it just, you see? It doesn't fit anymore, so. Oh my god. So I gotta say goodbye to this. So this is gonna go. This is Maxi Rave Extra Small, so this doesn't fit me anymore, so that's gonna go. I have this sweater here. And this is another Maxi Wave sweater. And I think I got this one in rainbow as well, a long time ago. The way it fits, the sleeves are a little long, so I just roll them up, but yeah, it's a sweater I like. I like to wear this, like, you know, when it's like during the spring, when it's like kind of cool, it's not so hot. So this one I'm gonna keep. I do wear this every once in a while, so yeah, this one I'm gonna keep. I'm gonna keep that one. Here's another sweater. And this one I don't use much either. It's my only other cream sweater that I have. This one, I'm going to keep this one as well, so. Now this one here, I'm going to get rid of. This one I'm getting rid of. This is Love. I got this in rainbows, I think in Rainbow Kids, a while ago, but it has so much lint on it, and it's so hard to, like, it's like every time I wash it, I get more lint on it, so it's just, it's a hassle to constantly get the lint off. This grabs lint like crazy, so this I'm gonna get rid of. I don't want it anymore. It's very old. I've had this since 2018. So I bought this. I bought this actually for a funeral to go over a blouse that I was wearing. So that's what this reminds me of. This reminds me of a funeral. So, and it's very, I just don't like the way it fits. I think it's just too small, and it catches all the lint. Every time I wash it, it catches all the lint from all the clothes, and it clings onto this. So it's just a hassle to constantly clean. So this I'm gonna get rid of as well. It's very old. I've had plenty of wear for this, so I just wanna get something new. I wanna get a new black open front sweater. So this I'm gonna let go of. This is my mom's sweater, Black Cats Kin Club. So this I'm not getting rid of, I'm gonna keep that. This is my jean jacket that I got from the children's place that my boyfriend actually bought for me. I think it was like $25 or $30 he spent on this. So this I'm definitely not getting rid of. I actually wanna get another jean jacket. Probably a lighter one, but this one I'm not getting rid of. I can't get rid of it, he'll kill me. He'll be like, you're getting rid of this? I spent all this money on it? That's how he is. Like, he cares about how much money he spent on something rather than how many times he wore it. Rather, it's worn, it has holes, it's stained. He cares more about the price of the item, so he doesn't want to let it go because of that. I don't care so much about how much I spend on something. If it's worn, it has holes, it's torn, it doesn't fit me right, it's too small, I'm getting rid of it, regardless. I can always find something better. So there's always something better out there. So I think of it as one item gone, one item you can bring in. So I just think of it that way. So this one is my Old Navy. This is a medium, but I don't wear it. I don't wear it. It's like this one too. This is Old Navy as well. My mom's friend bought this for me. And I use this when it's like 40 degrees here or 50 degrees. That's when I wear this jacket. But I just find it silly because it could be 40 degrees here in the morning, and then in the afternoon it could bump up to like 75 degrees. So we have like bipolar weather here. So I'm just gonna keep it. So in case I have to go somewhere and I gotta travel and I'm going out of state and it's cold, you know, I can always bring this with me. So but this one I don't wear. I don't ever use this. It's extremely hot. Look at the material in it. It does keep me warm, but I just don't use it, and it's just in my closet. It's in my closet and I never wear it. It's just there. And it's cute. It's a cute jacket. Don't get me wrong, it's cute, but it looks young. Because I am small, so it kind of makes me look younger than I already do look. It's a kid's jacket. It's a kid's jacket, and I just look very, very young in this. And I just don't like it. I don't like it. I think it was like a Christmas gift one year, because I didn't buy this. I wouldn't buy something like this for myself. But I think it was gifted to me, and I just never use it. So this I'm going to get rid of. I'm gonna get rid of that, but I am gonna keep this for when it's like really, really cold here. So this one I'm gonna keep, but I'm gonna hang the rest of these up. So the rest of these hangers, I'm going to hang up in the other bedroom. I gotta wash those sweaters there. Those I'm getting rid of, and these I'm gonna hang back up, so. Because, really, I mean, if I want something, you know, I'm just thinking, I'm just in the mindset where it's like, I'm going to be buying new clothes anyway, so I want to buy something that I know I'm going to use. So it's like the black open front sweater that I'm getting rid of. I can find something better, you know, something I can find something better that I'm going to like. And I'm never going to use that. I don't use it anymore. I used to use it a lot, but I don't use it. It's taking up space. So yeah, this is my mom's. I'm going to hang this back up. Yeah, I have another red little bag. My cousin actually gave this to me when she graduated from high school, so that's how old this bag is. I found it on the floor by my laptop. This is actually from Victoria's Secret, so yeah, so I love this bag, super cute, and I think, I don't know, I might bring this up to me with me when I go to the trip. That way I don't have such a huge bag, I can just wear something like this, and yeah, so it's cute, right? I love it. So I'm gonna fold these. Yeah, I just did laundry, so. Yeah, I did laundry and I just threw it on the floor. I just threw it on the floor. So this is what I'm getting rid of. I'm getting rid of that. I'm getting rid of this Old Navy jacket. I'm getting rid of this very small open front dress sweater. And then this is laundry. So I gotta wash this. This. And this. So this is laundry. But yeah, so this is the belt that goes with that jacket. So I gotta hang that up. And then these are just socks. So yeah, that's basically it. Just putting my clothes away, organizing my closet. Small declutter. So yeah. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Like, share, subscribe, comment. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.